Jake Paul just confirmed he's in negotiations with Andrew Tate after the two faced off in Dubai. Tate was a four-time kickboxing world champion, and even though he hasn't fought in 5 years, he's confirmed he's down to fight Logan or Jake Paul. Even though Jake has knocked out almost all of his opponents, majority of the internet seems to believe Andrew Tate would win the fight.